Hi friends, welcome to another episode of Conversations with the Love Activist. I am Kuda the Love Activist. As you know, I am on this hero's journey towards self-love and healing, and relationships are a big part of any hero's journey towards being their fullest, most loving selves. And so today I'll be featuring my husband and best friend and the resident weirdo of this household, Quentin Nyombe, and we'll be sharing with you how we met, what this weird, crazy journey has been like, and what kind of relationship we're building towards. You know, every relationship has a purpose. What is the purpose of our relationship? And so we'll be sharing that with you. Stay tuned, subscribe, share, and you're in for a really crazy, love-filled, beautiful ride. Love ya.